Yes, my dear children, what did we learn yesterday?
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Very good. We are learning the story of a Jack and the Beanstalk. Yeah? Who is in the story?
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Yes, they were laying. Jack and his mother were living in a... Jack and his mother was living in a...
Small cottage.
See, if you're mute, then you can. Okay, because my volume is full. Jack and his mother was living in an old cottage. Yes, they are poor and have no money for food. Yes or no? Then what did Jack's mother ask? Yes, my dear.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher.
Yes.
Please, slowly.
He hasn't grown.
I am revising, my dear. I am revising. I did not start still, okay? I am revising, okay?
Okay.
Okay. What did Jack's mother ask him to do? She asked him to sell the cow and bring home the money. Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
Then he said, what did he say? He said, it is very cold outside, but he will go. Then what did he do? He unties the cow and pulls and walks away fast. Whom did he meet? Whom did he meet on the
road?
An old man. What did the old man give him? What did an old man give him?
A magic bean.
Very good. So what, now we will see what did he do with the magic bean, okay? And what was the mother making? What was the mother making? What soup?
Cauliflower soup.
Very good, my dear. Very good.
Cauliflower soup.
Very good, my dear. Thank you. Now mute your... Okay, cauliflower soup. Very good, my dear Adam. Okay. Now we will start our lesson. Take out your reader, page number 10.
Page number 10?
Yes, 1010. Now yesterday I asked you to read some words. Did you learn?
Yes.
Unties. What is the spelling of unties?
UNTIES.
Very good. Then pulls.
PULLS.
Pulls. Then magic bean. Okay, very good. Now today we have some more new words. What are they? Foolish. What are they? Foolish. F-O-O-L-I-S-H. Foolish. Then thought. Thought. T-H-O-U-G-H-T. Thought. S-I-L-L-Y. Silly. S-I-L-L-Y. Silly. What is the meaning of thought? Thought is a past tense. What is the present tense? Think.
Thinking.
Yeah, the word thinking, past tense we say thought. Okay, now we will start our lesson. What did he do with the magic bean? Okay.
Please, Ganesh, listen to you.
Now you can. Jack's mother is making some cauliflower soup. We stopped yesterday, yes? Yes or no?
Yes.
So?
Yes.
Mother, I got a magic bean for the cow. What did he say? Mother, I got the magic bean for the cow. I sold the magic bean, cow and bought the magic bean. What did mother say? Oh, Jack! She got angry, so she shouted, Oh, Jack, how foolish! What did she do? She shouted at him, Oh, Jack, how foolish! I thought we could buy a lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. Now, we will not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed, you silly boy. The mother got angry and shouted at Jack. Oh, Jack, how foolish. Yeah, because mother asked him to bring the money. But what did he bring? What did he bought? Instead of cow?
Magic bean.
Magic bean. So mother got angry. Yeah, so mother got angry and shouted at Jack. How foolish you are, Jack. Instead of bringing money, you bought magic bean. I was thinking that if you bring money, I could buy lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. We eat, no? Bread we eat, meat we eat, vegetables and fruits we eat, yes or no? Because they were not having money, so mother asked him to sell the cow and bring the money to buy all these things. But what did he do? He bought a magic bean, yes? Then mother got angry and shouted and said, Oh Jack, how foolish. I thought we could buy a lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. Now we will not have anything to eat for many days. Why she shouted? Because she was not having anything to cook at the home. So she shouted at Jack. Go to bed, you silly boy. Then she shouted, Go to bed, you silly boy. If you do something wrong, mother shouts at you, no? Because in the same way, Jack has done something wrong. So mother is shouting at the Jack. Now again, one time I will read, then I will ask one by one to read. You will not say, teacher, I want to read, I want to read. You all are very good children, I know. If all wants to read or get a chance, okay, 1 minute, I did not finish. If you want a chance, you will read fast. I will call the names, you will unmute and read, okay? Yes, my dear. Who is the teacher?
Write this or
no? No, no writing this, only underline the words when I am reading now. You will underline the word, 3 words I will tell.
Okay.
Mom,
okay.
I got a magic bean for the cow. Oh, Jack, how foolish. Underline the word, foolish. See the picture, foolish. Yes, he is shouting. I thought, underline the word thought, thinking, underline the word thought, I
teacher,
thought,
where?
In the reader my dear, thought, T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought, page number 10, you can see the screen, no? I have underlined these 3 words, yes, foolish, thought, yes, and silly. Oh, Jack, how foolish. I thought we could buy a lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. Now we will not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed. You silly boy. Silly. S-I-L-L-Y. Underline the word silly.
Nice.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, now you understood. Again, one time I will read and I will call others, okay? Mom, I got a magic bean for the cow. Oh, Jack, how foolish. I thought we could buy a lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. Now, we will not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed, you silly boy. Okay? Now, I am calling one by one and I will help you all in reading if you find difficult. Who knows, you can read. If you others find difficult, I will help them. Okay? Al-Batul? Zaid?
No fight.
Al-Batul?
Yes, teacher?
Yeah, my dear, you can read. Mom?
Mom?
I got
a magic bean
for the cow. Very good, my dear, thank you.
I can read alone.
Yeah, this one you can read alone. Yes, my dear, if you know you can. Yes,
Mom, I got a magic bean for the cow.
Very good, my dear. Very good, excellent. Thank you, Al-Batul. Thank you, Zay.
Welcome.
Habiba.
Yes, Zay. Yes, teacher.
Zay.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher. Yes,
teacher. Yes, teacher. Yeah, after Zay and Habiba, Rami. Yeah, Habiba Rani will do. And Habiba, yes. Also be ready. Yes, after Habiba Rani, Habiba Mahmood will be. Zain, read, Zain. Oh, Jack.
Yes, teacher.
Zain, read. I thought...
I am Habiba Mahmood.
Habiba Mahmood, wait, Habiba. Let Zain read, then Habiba Rami, and then Habiba Mahmood. Okay? Who is reading now?
I am Habiba Haram.
I want Zain. Zain is there? Zain Ahmad?
Yes.
Zain, read Zain. Oh, Jack.
Oh, Jack.
How foolish.
How foolish.
I thought
we would
buy
a lot of bread,
meat,
vegetables and fruit.
Very good, my dear Zain. Thank you. Thank you, Zain. Habiba Rami. And Habiba Mahmood, be ready. Habiba Rami?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear, read. Now we will not have
anything to eat for many days. Go to bed, you silly boy.
Very good. Thank you, my dear. Habiba Mahmood?
Yes, teacher.
My dear, you can read. Mom, I got...
No, I got...
A magic bean. Yes, Habiba Mahmood, read it. Mom, I got a magic bean.
Mom? No.
Mom. Mother.
Mom.
I
I
got
a
magic bean for
the
cow. Very good, my dear. Thank you. Abdullah Ahmad and Abdullah Rahman, be ready. Abdullah Ahmad? Is Abdullah
here, Ahmad there? Here, teacher.
Habiba, please mute both the Habibas. Mute your microphones. Habiba Mahmood and Habiba Rami, mute. Okay, thank you, my dear. Abdullah Ahmad?
Here, teacher.
Yes, my dear. Abdullah Rahman also be ready, okay? Okay, my dear. Read my Abdullah Ahmad, read. Mom?
No.
Mom?
No.
No.
No. We will not have
anything
to eat for
many days.
Bed.
Listen, Abdullah, what is that? What is that? B-E-D, bed. Where we sleep. Place where we sleep. Bed.
Bed.
Silly. Boy. Very good, my dear. Very good. Thank you. Abdurrahman? Is Abdurrahman there? Abdullah Rahman?
Yes.
Yes, my dear. Read. After the clean, be ready. Yes, Abdullah Rahman, read. Mom, I got.
Oh, Jack. Me.
Oh, Jack, please. Abdullah? Abdurrahman? Oh, Jack it is. Oh, Jack.
Oh, Jack.
How?
What?
How foolish? How? Asking a question. How? Foolish?
I
thought.
I
thought.
Could buy a lot of bread.
Which we eat, yes? Bread.
Bread.
Meat.
Meat.
Vegetables.
Vegetables.
Tables. And fruits.
And food.
Very good, my dear. Thank you. Okay, practice reading. Okay, very good. Lean.
Yes, sir.
Yes, my dear, read.
Ma.
Now we will
not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed. You
are very good, my dear. Excellent. and clean. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher. We come.
Holy Medad.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear Deed.
Mom, I got a magic beans for the cow.
Very good, my dear.
What?
Okay, read it.
Oh, Jack, how foolish.
I thought.
We
could
goodbye a lot of
meat,
vegetables and fruits.
Very good, my dear. Thank you. Thank
Welcome.
You. Welcome. Excellent. Mustafa? Is Mustafa there?
Yes, sister.
Yes, Mustafa.
Hello, Chuck.
No, we will be from here. Now we will.
We will
not have
anything to eat for many days.
Okay.
Go to bed.
Go to bed.
My boy.
You silly boy.
You silly boy.
Boy. Very good, my dear. Thank you. Thank you. Adam?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Two Adams are there. Adam? Yes, Hagar, I will give you a chance, Hagar.
1 minute, teacher.
Hagar, after him, I will
Yes,
give
teacher.
You. 2 minutes, Hagar, I will give you the chance. Okay, Hagar?
Teacher, me say?
Yes, my dear.
Yeah, teacher. Jack and the Beast talk.
Jack.
Read from here. Oh, Jack.
Oh, Jack.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, Jack. Silly boy.
How foolish?
I thought.
We could buy
a lot of
bread. Meat,
vegetable.
And fruits. Very good, my dear. Thank you, Mustafa.
You're welcome, teacher.
Yes. Now, Gida. Hagar, be ready, Hagar. Gida?
Yes, teacher.
Gida is there? Gida Ahmad?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear, read. Many days over, you did not read, I think.
Yes.
Yeah, read now.
Oh, Jack. How foolish.
Foolish.
I thought.
We got by a lot of bread, meat, vegetables
and fruits.
Now
we.
We will not have anything to eat for many days.
Go
go to bed.
You
said boy.
Very good, my dear. Thank you. Hagar? Hagar?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear. Read. Oh, Jack. Read something, Hagar.
Oh, Jack. How foolish I
thought
we could buy a lot of bread, meat, vegetables and fruits. Now we will not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed, you silly boy.
Very good, my dear. Thank you. Ali?
It's can I read?
Who is that?
I'm a team.
Teacher, I am Talal. Yesterday you told me that today
Yeah, Talal. I wrote your name. Okay, Talal, you can. Okay, Talal. I have written your name. Okay. Sorry, I did not call you. Talal, read. Talal, read, my dear.
Oh, Jack. How foolish. I thought we could buy a lot of bread, meat, and vegetables, and fruits. Now we will not have anything to eat for many days. Go to bed, you silly boy.
Very good and excellent, my dear. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Ali? Yes, my dear, read. Good. Bread. Okay. Very good and excellent, my dear. Thank you, my dear. Erini?
Yes, teacher.
Read, my dear.
Oh, Jack. How?
Foolish. I thought
he
could buy
a lot
of
bread,
meat. Vegetables and fruits. Okay, thank you, my dear. Thank you. The bell rang. So your next teacher is Ashwin. So who did not got the chance today will get it tomorrow. Okay. Bye. Take care.
I don't read yesterday.